Hello children, welcome to Information Technology class. Let me tell you first of all about this subject. It is IT 402. 402 is subject given from the CBSE. In this subject, we will have theory and practical both carrying equal marks. Yes, theory and practical both will have 50-50 marks. Theory is divided into two parts. Part A, that is employability skills, carry 10 marks, and part B, that is vocational or technical skills, contain 40 marks. So total theory marks are 50 and practical marks 50. Total marks 100. Now your theory book is divided into two parts. Part A, employability skills, are having following chapters. They are communication skills, self-management skills, basic ICT skills, entrepreneur skills, green skills. And part B, that is technical or vocational skills, are having fundamentals of computer, mastering typing, word processing, spreadsheet, digital presentation, and email messaging. Today we are starting fundamentals of computer. It's session 1. We'll start from the definition of computer and program. Computer is an electronic machine that can solve problems by accepting data, performing certain operations, and presenting the result in some form. The set of instructions required to perform some operation for solving a particular task is called a program. Nowadays, computers are widely used in every field like science, engineering, robotics, etc. Everyone is using computer for completing the tasks in today's world. This new era of technology is called as the information technology, IT. Information technology is a broad subject concerned with technology and other aspects of managing and processing information, especially in large organizations. So, let us explore the uses of computers as well as know how to operate it. First, role and importance of computers in different fields. So here some applications of computers are given. They are banking, publishing, medical science and healthcare, weather prediction, business, arts and entertainment, education, sports, travel and ticketing, communication, social media, scientific research, and mobile computing. Now, one by one, we will study about it. First, banking. Banks are among the largest organizations to invest in computers. It is particularly necessary for computerization of banks as there is a large volume of transactions. Computers have taken over the different counters like saving account, current account, cash credits, etc. By computerization, many problems have been solved. Customers can get printed statements of their accounts. Automatic teller machines, ATMs, have been installed in the branches of various banks which help to withdraw money immediately at any location. Publishing. Computers are used in publishing for any material like newspaper, magazines, books, etc. Desktop publishing, that is called DTP, is a major growth area in the field of office automation. By DTP, we mean the process of producing any published material in an office environment from the creation of the text through to page layout and design, and the production of the printing ready copy with artwork. Medical science and healthcare. Computers are also being used for planning and controlling purposes of healthcare professionals. Computer equipment is used to monitor pulse rate, blood pressure, and other vital signs. These lead to correct and fast diagnosis. Medical researchers are using computers as a tool in the search for cures of deadly diseases like cancer and AIDS. Weather prediction. Supercomputer helps the experts to predict the weather conditions. They give us the present and future details of the atmospheric conditions. Business. In large organizations, computers help in preparing payrolls for the staff members. Computers do salary, DA, and other allowance calculations without errors. Income tax calculations of employees are done with the help of computers. Arts and entertainment. Computers can be helpful in entertaining us in different ways, like playing games, watching movies, etc. High-speed supercomputers can be used to insert life like animated images so that real images cannot be easily distinguished from computer-generated images. Education. Education system is making use of computers on a large scale. Their use leads to improved student performance in thinking logically, formulating problem-solving procedures, and understanding relationships. Sports. Computers help in generating the scoreboards in matches. They are also used for umpiring decisions. Travel and ticketing. The efficient booking in railways and airlines is all because of the computer. This is the reason that you can book a train from point A to point B at point C. The time taken for reservation is also very less in this case. Communication. Computers provide us many facilities to stay connected with our friends and relatives by the use of internet and emails. Nowadays, Android-based phones are used which have many applications like WhatsApp, Yahoo Messenger, Gmail, etc. Social media. Computers are widely used in making cartoon films with the help of animation. Other special software are used for editing and audio-visual composition. Scientific research. Computers are helpful in research and documentation. The scientists use computer to see the satellites from space. Mobile computing. Mobile computing is the ability to use mobile phones or other devices when we move from one place to another. Apart from these fields, computers are also used in some other fields like automation, advertising, government, homes, etc. So children, now this is the exercise for your self-assessment. You can note down these questions and practice at home. Question 1, fill in the blanks. The set of instructions is called DAS. Number 2, IT stands for DAS. Question number 2 now, answer the following questions. 1. What is a program? 2. Write any 4 applications of computers. 3rd question. What do you understand by the term IT? I am giving one activity to you to do it at home. Try to explore some other fields where computers are widely used. make a list of these fields. Now in next session we will study about parts of a computer and functioning of a computer system. Thank you.